I cannot give any definite timeline to when the clearing operations will be accomplished. But we are working doubly hard in supporting and helping our local government units in clearing up the debris, the ashes, and other hurdles that may stop or discourage people from going to those places or visiting other areas of Batangas that were affected by the Taal volcano eruption.